Introducing first, from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the WWE United Kingdom Champion, Pete Dunne.
Twisted pleasure that Dunne derives from the opportunity just to hear his opponent scream and wail in pain. I like this kid. Bright, bright future for this young man.
And his partner, from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bate.
At 19 years old, he won the first ever WWE United Kingdom Tournament and the championship. There's no questioning the incredible in-ring ability, though, of Tyler Bate. I mean, he's gained worldwide experience, and he's turned a lot of heads all throughout the WWE universe.
A very unique style in the ring, mixture of Japanese strong style, British catch wrestling, with his own very unique gentlemanly flair. Won the NXT Match of the Year back in 2017 against his former buddy Pete Dunne. Absolute gem worth going back and finding on WWE Network.
Drew Gulak will be doing all he can to keep his ring a no-fly zone.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Hey, Corey, I saw you spending some time with Drew Gulak earlier on today.
Yeah, man. I had the pleasure of learning how Drew Gulak's going to win tonight through an informative 62-page PowerPoint presentation.
Look, that sounds miserable.
Gets him with a pile driver.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
This might be it! Oh, my!
Going for the stretch here. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. He's taking some offense, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
Eight. Nine.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Pinpointing the back. He's struggling a bit here. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in.
A tale of two different superstars in this match right now. One looks like he can take on the world, while the other looks completely battered.
Look at Chad Gable here.
So damaging. In off the tag.
Guys, I was in the locker room when the latest rankings were released, and I can tell you that a lot of people were shaking their heads over this superstar's ranking.
Going for a win there. Takes him down
in a major way, too.
And what a reversal from Chad Gable.
Anybody would be shaking their head over the superstar's ranking, Corey. It's been one impressive performance after another. If you ask me, it's well-served.
I completely agree, Michael, and I wouldn't put too much stock in what Corey was saying anyway. He tends to hang with a pretty cynical crowd these days.
Look at this! A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. Oh, man!
Check out Chad Gable's offense.
He's on the defensive here.
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely
nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is to have to wait even longer while the champ's rematch clause kicks in.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. This man means business.
I must say, fellas, I was absolutely shocked when I saw the latest weekly rankings. How in the world did this superstar secure such a high spot?
Oh, he is rolling.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Clearly trying to take out the shoulder. Gable's looking to finish this.
Look out!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Executed perfectly.
As we've seen many times over the years, the weekly rankings can be a source of great debate. And Byron, it seems Corey has taken issue with this week's rankings. Do you have any issue with how this week's numbers played out?
Not at all, Michael. In fact, I applaud the voters for getting, in my opinion, everything right from top to bottom.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Chad, oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick.
Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told that's been going on behind the scenes.
I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around.
Atomic drop and a boot to follow.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
This guy's on. Look out. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Unbelievable move by Gulak.
Nobody does it quite like him.
There it is. Now the question is, can Gulak finish?
I don't know who your sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's no...
Uh-oh is right. This is going to be painful. Looking for the Scorpion Crosslock.
Turn him over it. You got to think about...
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
And Tyler Bate is really taking a pounding.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
How'd he do that? I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the
business. This might be it.
That might have done it, Cole.
I think that's it.
Now that's how you make a statement.
This has been a battle. He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole.
Clearly on a mission here.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Drew Gulak, big move coming.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
What a comeback.
He got him to tap out.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time. I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. Everybody at home, set those DVRs, because that is a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Tag Team Champions, Drew Gulak and Chad Gable.
Wow, that tap came quick and often.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.